These billboards in Cairo are not just meant for show. They're part of an advertising and social media campaign that looks to end domestic violence. Launched by the United Nations, the initiative is dubbed Mateskotosh, meaning speak up. As part of the campaign, this television commercial shows a woman beaten by her husband, but she chooses to keep silent. It may have been active for only a few days, but residents of Cairo are already making conversation around it.
Through personal experience, I know many women who are facing this issue. This issue has increased divorce rates greatly in Egypt.
Believe me, women take their rights seriously. A good woman will not face anything against her. As long as the person is good and takes their rights and fulfills obligations, then what's the problem?
The biggest problem the campaign has encountered is that many women are still not aware that this kind of treatment is considered to be abuse. According to Amnesty International and the United Nations, over 30% of women have faced physical, including sexual, spousal violence over their lifetime. This campaign aims to highlight the fact that despite recurring violent episodes for some women, many stay silent and refuse to report it.
We have spent the last 3 years understanding the situation and working with partners who are clarified. The more you work on the issue, the more you know that the issue has to be publicized extensively, not only through workshops or meetings. The issue has to be publicized so that people know that it exists, so that we start figuring out what the solutions are and who can provide them, how we can work and coordinate together to solve this problem.
In a study conducted in 2013 by the United Nations, more than 99% of women and girls in the country reported being subject to sexual harassment, with the number of sexual assaults in public continuously soaring. Leslie Marungu, CCTV.